You've seen her on Regis and Kelly, America's Got Talent, and The Wendy Williams Show tonight with the assistance of Mrs. Sherry Charles. Please welcome the limbo queen, Miss Shamika Charles. She can totally do this. I believe in you, Sherry. Come on, let Sherry hear you. Yeah. Where do you think Shamika learned to do all that? She's almost, hey. No respect at all. Nice! Uh-oh.
Face down. The top of your booty jiggling out. off your jeans, baby. Pull your pants up. I like it when I see you do it better than I've ever seen it done before. When I don't wear it, drop it to the ground. But how low can you go? Lower than your mama's ever seen it in a lifetime. Never would have imagined it, not even in her right mind. Practice in front of that mirror. Now you doing it on the dance floor. Mad cause I can't get with this. Just show me how to dance. I may not want to get low, so I'll post it up kind of like the players do. But if you come to the crib, then I might show you girls a thing or two. Yeah, I think you a superstar. With a ass like that, you got a blue. Before you make it big, there's just one thing that I got to do.
Oh, come on, that is impressive. Where are you going? She always wants to be part of the act. You know what? Sherry is gone. Give up some love and make some noise for the one and only Miss Shamika Charles, the Limbo Queen. Tonight's halftime was brought to you by Kroger.